Let's take a step back here and talk about why we even care whether we have outliers. Remember that what we're working through here is not just some academic exercise, but typically we're analyzing our data to help us answer a business question, maybe why certain behavior is happening, or maybe even to be able to predict what might happen in the future. To do that, we want to have our data as close to reality as possible, and that's where the identification of outliers comes into play.
Lots of times, data that is unusual or extreme can be that way for one of two reasons. One, incorrect data, or two, abnormal but correct data. Data can be incorrect for any number of reasons, from system issues to bad data collection methods to just plain typos when entering data. The critical thing to understand is that this incorrect data can mess with our answers to our business questions, whether we're trying to explain why something happened a certain way or what might happen in the future. Abnormal but correct outliers, despite being accurate data, can also impact your analysis, and you may have to make adjustments accordingly. So by identifying those data values that might be incorrect, we have the means to possibly correct them if they're wrong, or understand the exceptions that are real. Actually, by the nature of data, we can expect to find extreme data in almost any data. So the fact that they are outliers doesn't necessarily mean they're invalid or incorrect, but we should know that they're there so we can adjust our analysis appropriately. An example of this would be in our income data that we just went over. Say we're trying to analyze some behavior of our customers based on their level of income. Our data shows that most of our customers make under $100,000. So if we see in our data that there's a single customer that makes $1 million, we might want to try to confirm that this is truly the case, or we might not want to consider that customer in our analysis, since it may skew our thinking away from reality. This leads us to the question of what effect outliers can have on our analysis.